again from decimal to octal. Again D for decimal, D for division. In which number system we have to convert it into octal, and base of octal is 8. So we will divide it by 8. 437 we divide it by 8. This is, if you are getting confused, you can do like this for your convenience. I showed you log form also. When we divide 437 by 8, 8 fives are 40. 3 will smoke in this 7. 8 fours are 32, and remainder which we will get is 5. We will write remainder here and quotient here. Again we divide this quotient by 8. 8 sixes are 48. Why? Because 8 sevens are 56. That is not divisible. 8 sixes are 48. Remainder we will get 6. 14 minus 8 is what? 6. So remainder we will write it here and this quotient we will write here. Now 6, is 6 divisible by 8? No. Now 6 is not divisible by 8. So we copy this 6 here. Now the final answer again we will write from bottom to top. So answer will be 6, 6, 5. Base 8. This is in which number system? Octal number system. Now octal to decimal, that means we will multiply. We will multiply it by the base of octal, that is 8. So first we will write 6, 6, 5. Draw these lines. It means 5 will travel here and it will come here. 6 will travel and it will come here. This 6 will travel and it will come here. We will multiply each digit by 8 and we will give it power 0, 1, 2. Now, a to the power 0 is what? 1. A to the power 1 is what? 8. A to the power 2 is what? 8 into 8, it is 64. A to the power 3 means we will multiply 8 3 times. 8 into 8 into 8, that is 512. So 5 into A to the power 0 is 1. 1. 6 into 8 and 6 into 64 will get 5, 8 6 are 48 and 384. Now we add it, 8 and 4, 12 plus 5, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 7 and 1, 8 4, 12 plus 1, 30, 3 and 1, and 3 plus 1, 4. That means therefore, answer is 437 decimal. In previous, when we convert, in previous example, when we converted 437 decimal to octal, we got 665 in octal number system. When we converted it again into in decimal, we got the 437 in decimal number system. In this way, we will do the conversion. So, in a nutshell, the key points which you have to remember: decimal to binary, we divide it by 2. D for decimal, D for division. Decimal to octal, we divide it by 8. D for decimal, D for division. Binary to decimal, we multiply it by 2, 3, and we give power from 0 to in increasing order. And octal to decimal, we multiply it by 8 with the power.